Y así ya mudo, ¿no? Listo. Good day, Candace here, then I am back with another video. So, this video, I'll be going to get in my feelings a little bit when we're reading some old stuff from my old time diary. I have about a million, so let's go on. Read a few things that my friends, my primary school friends, them used to write to me, and I don't have why I used to write to them, so let's be reading that. But let's get into this video. Feeling lovely, living lovely.
Just love me. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
Okay, so before I get into reading, I will be posting twice a week, Wednesdays and Saturdays. So look out for my videos then, and I will be active every day on Instagram. So go check out my Instagram, and there you guys can communicate and text me and ask me questions and stuff. So let's start, shall we? Okay, so it had this cute little stuff. What's it called? Let's call she JJ is like the most, like, let me say, the main person here. Well, the main one that does the sending me stuff. So me and JJ used to do these cute stuff, cute emojis. It was really nice. It was fun. See, I love this one. This one was really nice. And this one, I love this one too. And then I had this one. But he has been put away in a secret stash. Okay. So let's get into the reading. Okay. You're so perfect to me. Okay, no, we could stop. We could stop there. Right. Look at here. All of this. It's like little notes we used to send you. I have in here, but this could be for another time. So, hope I don't cry. This first one, I just hope I don't put any names. Yeah. This first one. You're a smart, sweet, caring, and loving person. You're someone I can trust and keep in my secrets. And someone who will have my back through anything and everything. You're my best friend, and I will need you in my life. Without you, I am half a whole. Without you, I'm nothing. I don't know what I'll do without you, bestie. I really want the two weeks vacation to go by fast because I miss you crazy. Okay. We never had a fight before. We have fell out before, but get over that. I really hope we pass to the same school, but if we don't, that wouldn't be good. Okay, when we'll still keep in touch. All I want to say is thanks for being there for me and having my back. And I love you so much, and I will miss you a lot, bestie. So, me and JJ was really close. It was a real close, like this close, but yet still distance. I've taken this one. Oh, it's just saying like our names and then best friends for life. Okay. I wanna take, oh, this one is a, like, I don't know if I like read it. Best friends for life. And I have an next purple one too. Best friends. She was really creative. I'll give it up. She was really creative. Like, she will make like this. This was really nice. Back pull. I'm gonna pull it. Oh, okay. Like, you are my best friend. She's like, I swear, this girl is so creative. Lord, let's see if I can put it back. Okay, I did. This is nice. And the thing is, I don't know how to do this. I just used to give her like plain notes in envelopes. Right, so this is our envelope. Sweating it. Guys, bunch of hearts. I'm gonna open one for y'all to see. It's a heart. Like a bunch of them. She gave me her heart, y'all. Okay. Help. Let's see what she needs help with. I feel like our friendship is dying. Please call 911. Okay, this was when we fall out because she never used to rhyme with me because of this girl that we called she Isa. Isa used to come and take her like lunchtime or break, and then I used to go rhyme with this girl that we called she Fan. So I used to go rhyme with this girl Fan, and then Isa, like Isa talking and JJ, and then JJ wanted me back. But we were still close, we used to talk and stuff. So I just went to rhyme with Fan. Next little cute little notes. You are supposed to be mine only, but you only up under Fan. And you don't like it. And you act like a Fan is your new best friend. Well, I had many best friends when I was in standard 5, standard 4. I had about 3 or 4 best friends. And I think only one boy best friend. One or two. But yeah, I had multiple best friends. This is our next paper one. I feel like you don't want to be my friend no more. You only sticking up on that Fan. And she had writing, it was so nice. Oh my god, I have to blurt out the name. Oh my goodness, I am so sorry. Hey. You are my best friend for life. But the thing is, if I need her, I could text you. I'd be like, yo, what's up? What's up? Like, we still have a connection, but like, we don't really talk. And even if she need me to, she knows she could pop anytime. Just like, we don't talk, you know? So our next mini thing. In front of it, mark, choose one. Just friends, BF for a while, supposed to be best friend, or BFF, best friends forever. And y'all, I feel so bad reading about this, because look at the one I circle. Oh my god. Wow, okay. That, I am sorry. I don't even realize or remember me doing this. Okay. Picking the next one. Oh, pardon me. You're almost there. Open me, please. Kisses. This continuing thingy. Come on, you can do it. Keep going. Open me now, please. Okay. Hello, best friend. Wow. Hi. Like, these things just mean so much to me. And I, as a writer, I personally love to write. These means a lot. And get into my feelings, yo. I have a next, like a biggish paper. All right. You are everything to me. I can't lose you. I need you in my life. Sometimes I feel like our friendship is dying. Also, I feel like you don't want to talk to me. I kind of feel like Fan trying to break us apart, and I don't want that to happen. You're my best friend forever, and BFTD, best friend till death. As I said, like, it's that I wanted to talk to you, just I'm not a type of bold person to come and take you from Isa or whoever else he was naming with, because she had, it had this other person, we could call him Darian. Not Darian, all of them, so I'm not a bold person to come and be like, yo, come along with me, or you lying with them too much. I'm like, just leave you, I'm like, okay. So I have a next open me. Keep going. Keep going. You're almost there. Keep going, please. Okay. Okay, so it's a long stuff, and I'm about to read it. You're my best friend forever. You are like a sister to me. I will miss you a lot when we write SCA and we don't pass to the same school. But I hope we pass to the same school that will be boss. All I want to say is that thank you, best friend. I love you and I will always have your side for everything. She put our initials and then she put a heart and was real cute and stuff in it. Okay. And this, Max. Oh, she really creative. Like, Max best friends. And then in the back here, well, I know the bottom's supposed to be first, like, I love you, best friend. And then you could open and flip it, like, best friends for life. And then I think you could flip it again. You are my best friend. This is really nice. This is nice to have anyone. I love you, best friend. Okay, come back to the start. Like I tell you, this girl is like really creative. I love it so much. That is all the papers that she sent. Now the notes inside of my book. Okay. These was like those. I didn't know she was writing those, but these in the book I know she was gonna write. Alright. Oh my god. I wrote one, but this is so personal I can't read it. Cause then the person, I don't even want to look to go there, right? So, she sent us again. You're perfect to me. You are the perfect best friend anyone could ask for. You're perfect, sweet, kind, pretty, and always have my back. Kind of a friend. I know I can't trust you in keeping a secret. You know how to cheer me up when I am down. You always make me smile. I have a smile on my face now. I just want to say that I love you so much, best friend. I am going to miss you when we don't write SCA, but we could be able to text each other on Musical.ly and WhatsApp when I get a sim and you get a phone. For those of you guys who don't know what Musical.ly is, Musical.ly was the thing. Like, I had so much followers on Musical.ly. Musical.ly is just like an old TikTok. It was real nice. It was okay. And then I have an ex. Oh my god, my emoji is falling off. This have a next one, like a best friend's. I put back in my emojis. I kinda lost these things come in my memory box, boy. Yes. So I have those. Who is this? Oh, this was somebody else that writes for me. She's like, you're perfect to me, you're sweet, kind, and my best friend. But you say I mean a little. I don't think so, but I don't mind. Why am I like this? Why did I tell people they were mean? Okay, this is from JJ. You're my best friend and I need you in my life. I'm really sorry what happened today. I hope you forgive me. Without you, I'm no one. Aw. Well, and I cannot get my feelings. Okay. Next one from Fan. You are nice, sweet, loving, and kind. We are friends since standard 2. I love you. Okay, kind of rhyming and stuff. This one is from JJ also. Oh, it just saying on the shows. But it was like sticked up. Like that's how I read on it. It's like sticked up. So. Alright. Okay. And that's it, basically. That's it. I was really enjoying this. I have like several other books. So if you guys want me to read some things from that, y'all will comment down below. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. And JJ. If you don't know, I was here for you. You could just text me on WhatsApp because Musical.ly is now turned into TikTok and it's just like, but let's not go there. Fan, I haven't been able to text Fan. I haven't been able to contact Fan in a while. She just gone off the blue. She off the equator. She's not on this earth anymore. I lie. She ain't die, but I just don't know. I can't seem to get a contact to her. What we say about her name? She Isa. I don't like Isa. I will have to do a whole story time for this. The video will be too long. But just know, Isa. Okay. But anyway, that's all for this video, guys. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Press that notification button, the part of the Sis family. Don't know Keke Canada's bring the vibes out. Thank you.